now here we are to have a look at a Greg Bennett Torino guitar, as you can see. Very SG-like, a deep wine red. There's the head. Smaller head than your standard SG copies, which is a good thing, of course, because SGs are notoriously head heavy, and smaller the head, well, the better that's going to be. So we'll start off clean and then we'll do some of the, well, we'll basically get a bit dirty. Right, little lead first of all, and we're on the bridge pickup. Yeah, that was the three different pickup positions. Let's try that with a few chords. So back to the bridge pickup. Loads of sustain, it just goes on and on forever. It's a very lightweight guitar. If you're standing in a pub for 2 hours, this could be ideal. No sharp edges on the frets and not much friction in the neck. In spite of it being a high gloss finish, it's actually quite well polished. The frets, if we bend a string, do we get a grinding sound? No, we do not. Ah, so the frets have been polished. Excellent, excellent. Action, as low as it could possibly be, is very, very comfortable. Quite well set up. I had to tweak the bridge saddles just a little bit. I'm a fussy old so-and-so. Right, now, the aforementioned dirty stuff. What I'm using is this. An Ashton tube amp simulator. It's just a pedal, 30 quid or so, 25 years ago, 30 years ago maybe. Right, but anyway, this is what's doing it. That goes straight into my Tascam and a little reverb is added in there. So now just my volumes, hit the switch and see what happens. Again, starting on the bridge pickup. Some lead stuff. Someone at the back just yelled. Does it do country? Well, if you have to. So there, Greg Bennett's version of the SG, I think it might even be better than the real thing.